machines been conquered by the Lord our King, for the victory is already won. There's a battle cry been sounded near by the royal army of the Lord. Soldiers march to the rhythm of the Lord's commands and this promise that is written in His word.
We shall overcome, we shall triumph, we shall stand in the victorious one. Calvary's has been conquered by the Lord our King, for the victory is already won.
Times often in the battle's rage, when the fighting will light the darkened sky. That's the time I focus on the word of God and can clearly read the final battle cry.
We shall overcome, we shall triumph, we shall stand in the victorious one. He's been conquered by the Lord our King, for the victory is already won.
Israel lifted up their eyes, and behold, the Egyptians marched after them. And they were so afraid, and the children of Israel cried out unto the Lord. And Moses said unto the children of Israel, fear ye not, stand still, and see the salvation of the Lord, which He will show you today. For the Egyptians whom you see today, you shall see them no more forever. The Lord shall fight for you, and you shall hold your peace. But the children of Israel walked up on dry land in the midst of the sea, and the waters were wall unto them in their right hand and on their left hand. Thus the Lord served Israel that day out of the hand of the Egyptians, and Israel saw the Egyptians dead upon the seashore. Hallelujah!